ask you something. Do you have, like, an alarm in your head that goes off every time I'm happy with someone else? What do you want from me? I fly to L.A., I ask you to marry me, you said no, so I moved on. Why?
You said I was great! You said I could be great! You said we were destined to be together! You said it to the world! You said it to me, and I wish you never had because you did not mean any of it!
Why you're so upset?
You're kidding, right?
You're the one who wanted to be non-exclusive. I'm just doing what you wanted.
What I wanted? I wanted you to fight for me. I wanted you to say there is no one else you could ever be with, and that you'd rather be alone than without me.
How was I supposed to know that?
You just are. What do you want from me?
I just want you.
No, you don't. Dream last night that my best friend told me she had feelings for my boyfriend. But that wasn't a dream, was it? I cannot believe this is happening again. I didn't wish for this, all right? Why would you tell me you have feelings for my boyfriend?
I don't know, all right? I wanted to be honest with you, all right? I didn't want to make the same mistake I did last time.
The last time? The last time you tried to steal my boyfriend?
I don't want to steal him, okay?
But you like it.
I'm not gonna do anything about it, okay? I'll just bury it.
You can't. You know it.
They say they don't trust you, me, we, us. So we'll fall if we must. Cause it's you, me, and it's all about us. It's all about us. It's all about us.
even know what that means?
It means that you're full of crap, Hobbit.
You know what? I'm sick of it.
Oh, really? Because that's not what you thought last year in that motel. That's right, Yentl. Your sweetheart? He's been lying to you. Because he and I totally got it on last year.
Just tell me if it's true.
I'm sorry, okay? I shouldn't lie to you. I just thought that if I told you the truth, you'd get so mad at me.
Don't you see how it's 10 times worse now? Why her? Why did you do it with her?
Why are you so caught up with who it was?
Because she's hot.
Yeah, sure, she's super hot.
I never saw it coming, wouldn't have suspected it. I underestimated just who I was dealing with. She had to know the pain was beating on me like a drum. She underestimated just who she was stealing from. She's not the same, and she's not what you think. She's an actress as well. She's better known for the things that she does on the mattress as well.
Your child is.
I need to talk to you.